up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter.
You gotta fight the small fight, Reyes. Oh, I'm coming for you. Oh, I'm coming for you. Yep, I'm coming for you.
All right, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side.
No, we're doing this too.
Oh!
Right on the
deal. Real sneak by. Probably making good use of his reach advantage as he lands the straight punch.
Yeah.
Well, that left hand has been there at times. Hey, not on that
get
attempt.
The motherfucking roll on.
Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good.
So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hand speed.
Keeps going back to that jab. Keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land.
As he gets close, he's not even taking range. Looks like he'll change his stance.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the
jump.
Oh, that'll send your hand sideways. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times it's going to block the shot that's incoming from the water punch.
Jones gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention.
Another punch to the head.
Nice connection there by John Jones. And he is fighting with a definite killer instinct here tonight.
And you have to have the target always on your back when you're the UFC champion. Jones sees
no. That's bullshit.
Well, he's up. But he is almost a solve. The finish could come at any time. Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo. Very accurate. Finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
All right, so there's the whole signifying the end of the round. We had a knockdown there, but not a knockout.
No, it wasn't a knockout. But you can't take those shots. That big punch landed, and it sat him down. If he gets hit with another one of those, it might be good night, Irene.
All right, Reyes, we might have to try some wrestling. Don't force it, because I think you got him on the feet. I think as long as you stay at distance, you got him on the feet. I don't know why you trying to push the issue.
All right, here we go, folks. Round two, Johnny Bones Jones. And also ready to go, that man, Dominic Reyes. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Let him gas out a little bit.
Oh, nice connection with that punch. It's one thing to have an edge in reach. It's another to take advantage. Nicely done.
Oh, that's bullshit.
And now he's got that tie clinch. We'll see what he can do with it. And they separate.
Interesting to see how they match make him moving forward.
Ladies and gentlemen,
while the celebration is on in his corner, hard to blame these guys who are waiting to exhale. Get a huge win tonight, and not just the win.
Close when I